Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to see the extension of binary file. Okay. Yesterday we have seen how to write a binary file, but in depth I am just going to explain how to transact with binary file. So these are all the steps to perform binary operations. For example, if you are just going to make a binary file, what is a binary file? It consists of only zeros and ones. Last video I have explained everything. So all the image files, audio, video, those kind of multimedia files will be now saved. Database files, everything will be saved into this binary files. Except text files, every files are called binary files. Those files should be now first of all saved into particular binary file. So now how you are going to deal with this? When you are going to open any program, first of all, the first step, you need to import the module pickle. What is this pickle? This module consists of many different functions to transact with binary files. So whenever if you want to transact with binary files, so first of all, the pickle module should be imported to your program. So from this particular pickle, you could find dump. Dump, one of the module is dump, another one is load. These two functions only are used in this particular programming. So first of all, you are going to import this particular module, and the module provides two main functions. One is dump. Dump is used to write the object into the file. What is the object? Whatever you are creating in a program, for example list or dictionary, there you are going to mention any record, right? So those records are called object. That record will be now saved, dumped into this file by using which module? This dump modules. And syntax for that is dump object to write, that is the record to write on this particular file. So for the syntax or grammar for that is pickle.dump open bracket, then record comma file name. Okay, which record you want to write on this particular file should be given here, and the file name should be given the next one. That's it. So if you want to load, load means you are taking the open, the already existed file, and load all the contents from the file. So already dumped data can be read from the file using load. It is used to read objects from pickle file. So that in syntax is just load. So just you are going to make an object or any variable x, y, z, whatever, and then equal to pickle dot load the particular file. That's it. Okay, this is what the syntax of pickle. Okay, now we are going to use this one in our program, and how you are going to deal with that, you are going to see that today. Now so I'm just going to open a new file. First of all, I'm just going to open a file. Okay, so open, I'm just going to say that any new file. Okay, so that could be stud. Yesterday we have opened student. Now just that means database files. So binary file is consist of database files also. So that I'm just going to open a database file comma, all the binary files should be open in writing mode WB. Okay, B for binary, W for writing. So this is a opening. After opening, I'm just going to just say that list equal to, or list one L1 equal just empty list. I'm just going to append some of the data or records from this particular thing. So now just going to say that for I in range 0 to 3 times, I'm just going to get information from the user. It's telling him to enter roll number of the student. So input, enter roll number. Okay, these are all the getting data, and the name also. Now just going to say that name is a variable name here. Input, enter name. it. And then mark, I need, if I need a mark, just